life subsides, man is over. Soon will rise thy dead, I bet it. Each will say, I want death.
Greetings.
Just in time. Good folk, behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear. Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures, keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
Begin.
Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle. What is this life? Well, you know.
Fleeting torment, there we go.
What comes next once life subsides?
Man his own fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're harried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
A storm.
We're prepared to end their grief.
Let's begin Forfathers Eve. Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's thrall, see this sign, gentle pale. Ye we summon, ye we call.
Ye we summon, ye we call.
Hark, a shadow here. 'Tis right. Burn the incense ever higher. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all. Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What me darkness gloom.
Hark! A sound I hear. 'Tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
Nay.
I've come for you, patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire! Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take him and disperse the others.
Watch his word!
Good folk, leave not these grounds.
Ye cannot break the circle!
What being can set this thing?
Tis an ill turn. Ill. Woe are we. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop what has begun.
The bloodshed, it do any harm?
Tainted lies the circle now. They who thirst for the gore of men shall come. God's willing, they will be few, and the Pella shall finish the rite.
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom.
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom. In the darkness loom.
Wraiths! This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People, save yourselves. If your lives you value, run! Alas, all is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back, likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the Pella fears not.
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
The Pella does not wish to speak of this.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're frayed, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do. It's clearing up. Fires are coming out of there. Best blow it up. Swamps kept Ambrose's body in good shape. Even where the pillar smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That ought to get the Spectre to leave.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
gonna prance a jig.
Crazy tree!
Bid life farewell. For the road.
Come on!
Tail feathers! Oh. All together! Now!
I've no gold. I've not, in fact, but you ever cut the clay, which I'll have a bloody barmy reward for you. You watch, wait and see.
Oi, you look awful.
White wolf, wise wolf, what is it the wolf needs?
Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me ye would have.
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
'Twas an evil man. The Pella feared him once, but then grew brave. What his father did to his mother, the Pella could not look upon it. So he split the father's head with an axe, left him in the swamp. But folk knew.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. A reward for your aid. And if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me.